select from the following options menu. If you are obsessive compulsive, press 1 repeatedly. If you are codependent, please ask someone to press 2 for you. If you have multiple personalities, press 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, press 3, 4, 5, and 6. If you're paranoid, we know who you are and what you want. Please stay on the line so we can trace your call. If you are delusional, press 7 and your call will be forwarded to the mothership. If you are schizophrenic, listen carefully and a little voice will tell you which number to press. If you are manic depressive, it doesn't matter which number you press, nothing will make you happy anyway. If you are dyslexic, press 969696. If you are bipolar, please leave a message after the beep, or before the beep, or after the beep. Please wait for the beep. If you have amnesia, press 8 and state your name, address, phone number, birthday, social security number, and mother's maiden name. If you have short-term memory loss, press 9. If you have short-term memory loss, press 9. If you have short-term memory loss, press 9. If you have low self-esteem, please hang up. Our operators are too busy to talk with you. If you're menopausal, put the gun down, hang up, turn on the fan, lie down, and cry. You